Hello everybody, this is Phantom Puffin Gaming, my name is Steven, and welcome back to the World of Light. In the last video, we just went through the generator engine room, whatever that place was, and we found Pichu, and we also opened up this gate here. We just got one more spirit to fight before we can get to this character, so let's get right to it. Alright, sleep-inducing floor, stamina battle, and their smashes are more powerful. Alright, so we just need Darkrai, or Brewster, he's good too, and some fruit. And let's get some electric attack. Alright. I see. It's only the outside of the ring that's sleep-inducing. I don't want you to cheese them to death. Unless you have a spirit that lets you not fall asleep, then you can just do that. Okay then, who's our character? Regarded by Sandman, so it could be Little Mac, but then again, it could just be anyone, really. They're not always... Oh, but in this case it was. Alright, Little Mac. Oh, poor Little Mac. You gotta do it to him, since it's so easy to abuse. Okay then, let's move up this way. What's Jeff all about? So Jeff himself will appear. Okay, I might be able to do it. We go, actually. Let me level up Shaymin. So I should have plenty of snacks now. Alright, he's now enhanceable. Yes. Alright, now Shaman's at Sky Form. Alright, he gives us boosted jump now. And I think he's just all around more powerful. Okay, that should be pretty good. Alright, so if we get Shaymin on here, we want Assist Killer. Keep that. And see, I don't know if I have protection from projectiles. I guess I could start with a bomb. Alright. Ready? Go! Well, that's wasted. Oh no, it's definitely not one of the ones you can KO. Alright, see if this will take it. No, that was horrible. I thought it would come down in the middle instead of centered at my character. What I need to find is a Rage Blaster. If I can find one of those. Then I will be a good spot. Oh no! Continue. Alright, maybe I can take it. I mean, that was close. Just so much going on.
Ready? Go!
Yeah, horrible.
Continue. Ready? Go!
Oh no! Ah, oh, that was so close on that one too. Okay, so Sys Killer doesn't work, so let's... Alright, shooting items up. And let's go with that.
Ready? Go! Thank you.
Oh, they're all dead. Jam Final Smash Charge. Okay. My opponent is ever getting too many smashes. I'm sure to remember that Jeff can help. Okay, we fit.
Ready?
Go! It's a very relaxing song about yoga.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. Distribute your weight equally between both legs.
Victory!
Okay. There's still a lot to do in Luminoise City here, but I think I want to go up towards the other side of that forest, which should just be to the north of here. So I'll save the rest of the city for another time, I think. Yeah, I just gotta get through Model X. Okay. So many that can be enhanced. Not that that's a bad thing. Just take a long time. Okay, now what's up this way? Ooh, another button. The Heart Lake. Interesting. Buzz Buzz! Aw, poor little Buzz Buzz.
Ready?
Aw, he's so little! Okay, I like this a lot. Oh, poor Buzz Buzz. Why would I ever want to start at 30% damage? Cool, okay, what's in this pipe? It's okay, Papa Bro can help. Ooh, okay. Raphael the Raven. Is that from Yoshi? He looks like he's from Yoshi. He is. Alright. Okay, I don't know if I even hit him. I think he just rolled onto the blast zone. Oh, cool. Immune to falling down. That's always helpful. Okay, but now where am I? Looks like I'm on the absolute right side of the map now, but for all I know, I'm just somewhere in the middle. Okay, not the absolute right. Yeah, I guess kind of in the middle. Huh. All right, there's someone right up here. Gotta get through. Okay, I gotta get through Miltank first before I can get anywhere else. Oh, you can do insta-drop. Interesting. Wonder who that'd be useful on. Alright, Fiora. Dawn. Some sort of master place over here. Alright, let's get my guardian on. There they are.
Ready? Go!
Alright, Anna, what's your building? She's a shop in Fire Emblem. So, I'm assuming I can buy more stuff here. Okay. Nothing I really need right now, but thanks anyway, Anna. Alright, let's start with a hammer. I wonder if I can cheese my way out of this. Because I play lots of free-for-all, and whenever there's a hammer, you just run in there and counter, and it always solves the problem. So I wonder if I can do the same thing here. Get sword. No, I need green. Okay, shaman. And then I guess it doesn't really matter what else I take, if my plan works like I think it will.
Ready? Go!
Ow. Yep.
Victory!
Alright, now who was hiding back here? Oh, it's Link.
Focus!
Alright, that should be good. What happened?
Victory!
Did he blow himself up? Okay, Link. Whatever floats your boat. I guess he just really wanted to join the team. And yep, that's all that's here. Oh, there's another button. Huh, okay, I better get back to those buttons, because I wanna... Well, no, the buttons don't do anything to the base. Oh, wait. No, I'm going back to the base. Apparently, I have the spirit for that now. Not that way. Alright, who is it? Oh, the robot. I think she's from Kirby. Fortunately, I haven't played a Kirby since, what was it? Return to Dreamland. So I've missed out on all the 3DS Kirbys and the new one on the Switch right now. Okay, want this character. Oh good, another stamina battle, all right. Cesarnius, weapon resist. Do I really need that? I mean, Ganondorf has a sword now. So now I should get food. Okay. His sword has a long reach to it. Pretty scary now. Alright, the disaster averted. Ow.
Star,
Alright, now we got ourselves a nice Sigma. And whoever is hiding back here, I feel like it's probably Snake. I mean, I guess it could be Ganondorf, since he was representing Sigma there. Oh no, this one's Mega Man. Alrighty. Alright, now we got one Mega Man on the team. Okay, and I think it's finally time to see what is in this base. Something happened from Galeem, so is it a boss? I don't know, should I find out what it is? I'm almost out of time. I think this is something that's better left explored in one continuous video, so I think I'll have to leave this one here. Well, thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and when I see you again next time, we'll find out what this thing is. Goodbye!